Hello again. It is I, Tina the Demon Bear. Sassy Assassin unfortunately is not feeling well enough to react, so I'm stepping in to lend a helping hand. Today we are going to watch a video so full of cringe that I'm sure it'll make my stomach turn. So, apparently this is the end for Chantal and Nada. But is it really? Or is all this recent drama only a stunt for views? Only time will tell. Anyways, without further ado, let's get into this video. Shall we? Wow, this is a whole level of cringe that is making me feel secondhand embarrassment for Chantal. She is acting like she is in high school and she is 37 years old. Fucking pathetic. Come on Chantal, we all know when DD is gone that you will crawl back to Nada on your hands and knees and kiss his feet because you're obsessed with this man. You're so desperate for a man who has no respect for you. Who uses you and will never claim you as his. And let's not forget the fact that he gave you a fucking STD. What's ironic is that this is the first time in a long time that Chantal has put any kind of effort into one of her videos. And it ends up being about her and Nada's relationship, non-relationship. How utterly juvenile. But hilarious at the same time. However, let's not rule out the possibility that Chantal could have faked those DMs in order to make herself look good. But then again, she and Nada are just as bad as each other. I honestly think they deserve each other. Anyways, this train wreck never ceases to entertain Sassy Assassin and I. So, let's see what happens next. Until next time, peace out my ninjas. Thank you.
Hey, I got